Clavell, the author of Shogun, comes the first major motion picture filmed in China. Taipan. From an old world.
God save the Queen!
To a new world.
No emperor has seen the guns of a British man of war.
He made China his world.
One Taipan is the Taipan.
But he broke the tradition of centuries and took a slave as his lady.
Gives me pleasure, and it is my duty.
She's in a flux for you.
You did not want to lose Mei Mei.
Absolutely lovesick.
Mei Mei is your slave.
I will defend her to my death.
Eat. They make you very potent. Now, come to me, Taipan.
Taipan, the birth of a dynasty.
Chris Lloyd is at the age when he doesn't want to slow down or grow up to be his father.
Think about going back to college? I just quit.
Get me out of your hair. This is a great chance for you and your dad to cut loose and have some laughs.
Mom, we don't have that much in common. Hello. Missing? What the hell are you talking about?
How come she hasn't contacted us?
She can't, Chris. She's been kidnapped.
The award-winning production team of Zanuck Brown presents the new film by award-winning director Arthur Penn, Target. The story of a son who must learn to trust his father.
You're staying here?
Yeah.
What name?
How come you ask you what name? Don't you think it's about time you level with me?
Now, he's living an adventure he never dreamed he'd be part of.
I'll definitely call you in an hour.
I'll wait for you, just like this.
I don't get it. The kidnapper called you. Why would he try and set you up?
They didn't. Somebody else wants me dead.
There's a possibility he may want my life for your mom's.
Go! I'll probably never see you again.
It could happen anyway, anytime. It may not come to that.
Gene Hackman. Matt Dillon.
Look out!
Target.
Does it ever feel like everyone's got more going than you do?
Oops.
That everyone is smart.
So you're Al Myers' kid?
Yes, I am.
You look pretty stupid to me.
Thank you.
You say the best skier in town just ran off with your girlfriend? Even your younger brother does better than you do? And that nobody even cares?
Seth broke up with me.
Oh, that's nice.
Well, you might be right. Oh! But remember one thing.
I haven't even been to New York City.
Nobody was ever better off dead.
The truth is, I could outski you any day of the week.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you want a race, I'll take you on any day, sucker.
Go that way, really fast. If something gets in your way, turn.
All you need is guts.
All right! Now turn!
I'm gonna race. I'm gonna lose, and I'm gonna die, in that order.
Go!
And you'll never doubt yourself again.
He's skiing on one ski!
Better off dead.
And that's a real shame when folks be throwing away a perfectly good white boy like that.
An abnormal look at a normal teenager.
Incredible.
God, look at the size of him.
He's not happy. King Kong lives.
From the best-selling novel by James Clavell, Brian Brown is Taipan. He took a slave as his lady and created a dynasty.
Come to me, Taipan.
There can be only one Taipan.
From the jungles of Mexico comes an adventure to end all adventures. Eliminators. Mandroid, half human, half machine, victim of a fiendish experiment.
About a year ago, my plane went down in the Mexican wilderness. I was pulled half dead from the wreck and taken upriver. When I came to, I found this.
Colonel Nora Hunter, electronics expert.
Initiate primary cycle. Stop complaining, just do it.
Harry Fontana, river guide.
Who knows this river? Near that big mouth electric bowling ball. Ow!
And Kuji, master of kung fu. Together, they unite to stop the evil scientist, Abbott Reeves.
In his last letter, my father said he and Reeves designed a prototype, a machine that can travel through time.
Reeves, a twisted man who schemes to disrupt the past, distort the present, and misdirect the future.
May I remind you that we have been dissecting the very building blocks of the universe?
I know what I am. And I know what I have to do. Return to Mexico and kill Abbott Reeves.
They mustn't reach my compound.
They won't. I swear it.
If you fail me again...
We won't fail you, sir. We'll find him.
Reeves! Come back!
Explosive entertainment.
Keep watching after this feature for more previews from the CBS Fox Video Collection.
Hold on.
They're approximately 50 feet tall, wearing their birthday suits.
God, look at the size of him.
Did you say your beast is a female?
He was trying to get to the female.
No! You'll hit the female!
America's biggest hero is back. And he is not happy. King Kong lives.
Years after the nuclear winter, these scorched wastelands are controlled by a military government. The ownership.
Don't let up!
Wonder how many I can get with one bullet.
Torch him.
A rubble wind rising.
The ownership?
Slade has created the balance. A killing machine. The ultimate destroyer. The equalizer. Destiny is determined by greed.
I'm stripping you of command, McLean.
Uncontrollable lust.
I'd love to blow you guys right.
And revenge.
I'm gonna kill him if it's the last thing I do.
Slade. The Equalizer. It's where our future lies.
It is an adventure. Fable. A socialite. And a thief. A beauty. And a rogue. A woman. And a man. Strangers and lovers. Isabella Gianni, Christopher Lambert, Subway.
I want that man or else I'm sure to die.
Hey, listen. Would you like to get something stronger to drink?
Gallop.
Excuse me.
Ah!
Sorry, baby!
Ah! I'm gonna get on the bar!
I can get
The German leader eating last week. Mickey Mouse in Fantasia.
Damn, poor brother ran in a can again.
After.
me?
Excuse me. Can you tell me the right tram to take back to camp?
Why are you following me?
We get fired for arresting them, not hanging them.
Incident never happened.
Give us someone to hang?
If that's what he wants, that's what he gets.
We can't just set aside the law to fight a war, to protect the law that we're breaking.
To all specifications and the charges of murder, we plead not guilty.
Listen, Captain, I want a line to Washington, D.C. right now.
His name is Mitch Garnett.
I want you out of the park.
What are you hassling me for? Don't treat me like I'm some kind of junkie. I'm a vet.
I want you out of the park now.
He's fighting back for everyone who was ever pushed too far.
Well, let's not have any stupid mistakes, okay?
I don't want anybody to get hurt,
and nobody will get hurt if we do everything my way.
He's unpredictable.
We are certain that a band of well-coordinated, well-trained guerrillas is responsible.
Unconventional.
I am the individual who controls the park.
It's one guy. One guy.
And completely unstoppable.
What are you doing in here?
You got something to say? You want to tell people something? You want the world to know about this? Get it on tape, and I'll make sure it's seen.
I am staying in this park until 9 o'clock Wednesday night.
We will remove him before the deadline.
They wanted him out of the way.
I'm getting you out of here at first light.
Oh, give me a break. We're both dead and you know it.
Now, he's out of control. Tommy Lee Jones is a one-man revolution, and he's going to war against the city of New York.
Margot Kidder is Claire Tremaine. She can't resist getting involved.
You know, sometimes a mustache can be a sign of sterility.
Michael Harrison is Dan Hawkins.
Jesus, you're a jerk, Hawkins. I know.
He usually reads the news. Now he's making it.
I'm very sorry for the disturbance, ladies and gentlemen. This young lady and I are about to be arrested at any moment. If you would follow this young lady downstairs to the safety deposit room, we're going to show you a suitcase with $5 million in it.
I think we lost him. Oh, come on, stop on it!
They're on their own and are about to find out the price of knowing too much. Keeping track. Who are the hunters? Who is the enemy?
Got a murder, major robbery, CIA involvement, RCMP involvement, Department of Defense involvement. And now you tell me the cops are talking to a man who's a Russian? What more do you want?
They're caught in the middle. And the squeeze is on. Dan Hawkins and Claire Tremaine, two people in the right place at the wrong time. Margot Kidder and Michael Harrison.
Jesus Christ.
Can we talk?
Sure.
Keeping track.
Thank you.
Please rewind this cassette before returning it to your video library.